Ladies and gentlemen, you ready for the Sweet 16, Kaya? You guys ready? Oh. Ladies and gentlemen, your Sweet 16, Kaya.
My first candle's for my mom. I can't even begin to explain how grateful I am that we got such a good relationship. You've always been there for me no matter what, even though we argue like siblings all the time. I will never not love and appreciate you for everything you do for me. I can't thank you enough for always driving me and my friends around and always taking me places. Mom, can you please come help me light this candle? You got a chance. Able to joke around with each other the way we do. I love hanging out with you and going on our late night grocery store runs. I do miss when we were able to see each other more often, when you would pick me up on Tuesdays and Thursday nights to go out to dinner or get ice cream, and when you would take me to school in the mornings. But I still enjoy every moment we spend together. Thank you for always being there for me. Dad, can you please come help me light this candle? Closer from afar has amazed me in so many ways and makes me extremely proud to be your older sister. Even though we have a 9-year age gap and I don't get to see you very often, you'll always be my best friend and my favorite person in the whole world. We might not live together, but I always want you to know that I'll forever be there for you as you get older. Levi, will you please come help me light this candle? You've done for me. Thank you for driving me to and from work, my friend's house, and anywhere else. Thank you for being there for me, making me laugh, and being such a big part of my life. I love you guys more than words can say, and I'm so lucky to have you as my family. Lindsay and Logan, will you please come help me light this candle? Talk as much as we do, I wouldn't believe you. Lila, we've been through so much together, and I wouldn't trade our our friendship for the world. I love FaceTiming you for hours on end and just talking about anything. There's never a dull moment with you, and even though we only hang out maybe once every 2 months, spending time with you is one of my favorite things ever. Going on walks, going to the mall, out to eat, football games, or just sitting in one of our houses doing nothing. You've been there for me through everything, and I can't explain how much I appreciate and love you so much. Lila, will you please come help me light this candle?
Thank you.
Grandpa. I wish you were here to light it instead of me.
Knee deep in the water somewhere, got the blue sky breeze blowing wind through my hair. Only worry in the world is the tide gonna reach my chair. Sunrise is a fire in the sky. Never been so happy, never felt so high. And then I found me my own kind of paradise.
Come on, let's all give Kaya a nice big round of applause for doing a great job out there. Kaya doesn't want us to sing though, right, Kaya? No. She's heard enough of your voices tonight, she told me before. But we're gonna play a special song for you right now, Kaya. Your dessert will be served shortly. Kaya, are we gonna blow out those candles though? Come on, Kaya, you can do it. You only got a few more. Come on, let's hear it for Kaya.